just a little short sequence working with the organs that are connected with the spring, which is the liver, which you'll find on the right side, just below the ribs, the gallbladder, which is in the same zone at the top part of it. Now let's just trace the energy lines connected with the liver and the gallbladder together. So we're going to start on the top of the feet, if we trace this together, okay, and then over the side of the foot, insides of the legs, okay, all the way up, going across the groin area and then flaring out to the sides. Okay, so that's our liver line. So we'll be working to open up those parts of the body. The gallbladder energy line starts kind of sides of the ears, over the around the ear, side of the neck, around the front of the arm, and then basically straight down the side of the body, all the way into the side of the foot. So we'll be doing a little bit with the gallbladder too, getting these areas opened up. Okay, so if you come to the middle of your mats, and if you have your feet your feet together, your heels a little bit separated. Okay, upright through your body, shoulders down, hands together. Now if you cross your thumbs, so there's no hollow in your palms, and then begin to press up towards the ceiling, the back of the neck is long, see if you can find your inner arms connecting with your ears and stay connected as we move into this. Now from here, we can draw over towards the left side. That's it. So we're putting a gentle stretch through the right side of the body here, round the ear, side of the neck, round the arm. That's it. And five, four, three, two, one. Very good. And now gently coming up, let the hands come down for a moment. Just let everything zing, let that opened energy line flow. All right, so now shifting the body weight over onto the left foot, let the right knee bend and turn out to the side. That's it, and then drawing the foot as high up your straight leg as is appropriate for you. Okay, it's very important that we're not using the heel to press into the side of the knee, but anywhere else on that straight leg is good. Okay, and then drawing the right arm up and in line with the ear. The elbow bends. Left arm drawing around. Your hands may connect here, or maybe just move in this direction, just as is good for you. And then gently beginning to draw the body into a stretch here through the side of the ribs. That's it, eyes fixed on a point, and five, four, three, two, one. Okay, and releasing, coming down. Nice controlled release coming out of it, letting the body kind of respond to that opening. Good. And now step the feet about one leg length wide with the feet turned out, perhaps about 30 degrees or so. Okay, and now we're going to draw the left elbow down onto the thigh on the left side, the knee bends. On the opposite leg, the leg begins to straighten. That's it. And now the right arm extending up towards the ceiling, over towards your ear. That's it, good. And again, we're really extending through the side of the body here, through the gallbladder energy line. And five, four, three, two, one. So now feet stay where they are. Upper arm comes over towards the floor. Let it ground wherever it naturally wants to come. Now lower arm begins to extend up towards the ceiling. And now we begin to straighten into the leg. So the legs are straight now. That's it, good. So we're opening up now the inside of the leg, the side of the trunk, the liver energy line here. That's it. If it's a bit much to look up here, it's fine to ease the angle on your neck. And five, four, three, two, one. Good. And now let the upper hand come down to the floor. Let both knees bend. Walk in towards the center. Sit back in this position into your tailbone and just shake into your hips a little bit. Get things as loose as you can in your hips. Get things as loose as you can in your shoulders. That's it, easy, free here. And then we're going to walk over now towards the opposite side, towards the right side. So we're straightening through the leg we're walking away from. Right elbow comes down onto the thigh. That's it. Upper arm up towards the ceiling and then over, finding the ear. That's it. So again, opening up through the gallbladder energy line. And five, four, three, two, one. Good. Now top hand over towards the floor, towards your foot, straightening through both legs. Lower hand lifting away. So we're reversing here. That's it. Good. Opening up this liver line, both legs straightening. And five, four, three, two, one. Very good. And top hand coming all the way over. Again, walking in towards the center. That's it. Beginning to roll the body up, up, up. Head comes last, shoulders come last, coming all the way up. Good. Stepping back into the center. Big toes together, heels a little bit separated. Hands drawing together, cross your thumbs, pressing high into your fingers, standing tall. That's it. And now gently drawing across the opposite way. So we're again inviting the gallbladder line to open here. Keeping your inner arms and your ears connected, imagine the body's moving between two panes of glass. And five, four, three, two, one. That's right. And now gently coming all the way up. Hands come all the way down here. Now, this time we're going to turn the left knee out to the side. Good. Drawing your left foot up the straight leg just as high as is appropriate for you. Very good. And then letting the left arm come up and in line with your ear. Elbow bends. Letting the right hand move towards the left. And then if you wish, just gently putting a little stretch in, pushing your elbow up towards the ceiling, the knee down towards the floor. And five, four, three, two, one. Very good. And gently coming out of it here. All the way back, feet back down again. Hands down beside you. Closing your eyes and just feeling into your body. Just sensing for you how things are. Just noticing any areas where things are starting to feel more free, more flowing. Allowing this dynamism that comes with the spring to find expression through your body. All right, a little bit of yoga for the spring.